Hi guys, hope you're all well. If you're new to Siege Studios, we're a premium miniature painting service with over 30 artists. Here at Siege, we offer four painting levels, ranging from our bronze, premium gaming quality, up to our platinum competition standard. For your free quote today, follow the link in the description of this video. So let's jump in and have a look at this Inquisition and Grey Knight commission that's been completed by Ed, one of the artists here at Siege. Four Grey Knight Terminators or Paladins, whichever you would like to use them as. And then also we have a really cool custom Inquisitor in a very ominous black suit of Terminator armour. Let's start with the Grey Knight Terminators. Really awesome job that Ed's done here. The silver of their armour has a really subtle blue sheen to it, which I just think works. And you see on a lot of Grey Knights commissions that we do here at Siege, I think it really works with the sort of background. You've got these really cool kind of brush blended force weapons, so they've got that etheric energy just flying through those blades, and they're all brush blended. All of them have got free-handed text written on sort of the scrolls where applicable. You've got this one's got justice, as well as his personal heraldry. All the gold work has got a nice subtle amount of shading plus subtle highlighting as well, which I do really like. The little scroll at the back having the word truth written on it there as well. You've got terror written on that tilt shield, so everywhere we can write little bits of text, we do go the extra mile and do that. Let's have a look at another one of these Terminators, just moving him around. He's got death written there on his pad, plus also some personal heraldry, and every little detail fully painted and highlighted. So that's just another one of the Grey Knight Terminators. I will run through all four of them because there's only four. This guy's kind of parrying and shooting at the same time. Why not cut and shoot? Twice the chance of killing. The word power there written on the scroll, and again, really cool. Sort of desert kind of basing done on this set of miniatures. They're exploring some desert world undoubtedly for some heretical filth. The last of the four Terminators, again dual wielding his falchions here, and it just looks like he's about to give someone a very bad day. You've got the word nemesis written on that scroll, and then moving around you can see all the purity seals with all their text on them, which I do like, and the personal heraldry just on that tilt shield. So that's just the four Grey Knight Terminators. And then we have the Inquisitor himself. A really cool miniature. I'll just get that to focus for you guys. You've got loads of little details, all fully highlighted. A nice mashup on this guy as well. You've got a bit of custodian equipment, obviously, like the lower belt area and all the tassels and things from the custodians. But it really works on the Terminators. And you can see those lovely green complementary gems on the end of those, which I do really like. Just really stands out and complements the red of the armour, that green and red sort of complementary colourway. Black obsidian armour, which I do really like. It looks very sort of stoic. He's about to engage someone in combat or kill a demon. I love the subtle tonal variation on the pads where they're darker at the bottom. Just really makes that red more vibrant towards the top. You've got the Ordo Malleus symbol there just behind his head in this lovely kind of like kind of a sort of decoration on the back of his armor on the iron halo. We've got all the text and everything done there on the purity seals, which just work really well. And the armor is very subtle. It's got a grayish bluish tinge to it with the edging, which I do really like. They've got little tassels and things, little bits of detail all painted and highlighted through various stages, which I do really like. We've also got the Ordo Malleus symbol just on the shoulder pad, plus the word Malleus, so there's no confusing which of the orders this guy belongs to. You've got the hammer here as well, which has got the word force just free-handed on that, and on the other side we've got the word power as well once again. But a really cool sort of Inquisitor to lead these Terminators and any Imperial force to purge those demons that have been plaguing the Imperium for a very long time. I do hope you like this one, guys. So thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope that you have enjoyed it. While you're here on YouTube, help us out by subscribing to the Siege channel. We upload at least 3 videos a week, so make sure you hit that bell icon to be notified when a new video is live. To see more, go follow us on our other social media where you can keep up to date with what we get up to and interact with us. If you're looking to learn from us, we offer online tuition on Patreon and physical classes nationally in the UK. Finally, to get your free quote today, click the link in the description of this video. From all the team here at Siege and myself, a massive thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.